got weights and fish!
Big time update today in the case of the Lake Erie walleye cheaters, Runyan and Comiski. An Ohio grand jury returned an indictment, three different felony counts, one count of cheating, one count of attempted grand theft, one count of possessing criminal tools, and an additional misdemeanor charge of unlawful ownership of wild animals. Now, those three felonies are all fifth degree felonies, so it's unlikely they'll see significant jail time, but there will be some fairly significant fines.